So I saw one of my food challenge guys, which I'm going to do. You put a layer of fucking chocolate chip cookies down, put Reese's peanut butter cups inside, another layer of chocolate chip cookie on top, and bake the entire cookie. Therefore, you have melted Reese's peanut butter cups inside the chocolate chip cookie. Bet your ass that's going to happen here with melted peanut butter and chocolate chips. Done. Anyway.